I'm suggesting the one of the main reasons why India went down the tube after independence is because they took out religion from the religion as having a central role in the education system as well as in society. Today, if you mention the word religion in the media in India, they'll switch you off. They're only interested in Bollywood, singing and dancing girls. So the link with religion has been definitely been damaged because it was taken out of the education system. If the people who are running the media in India today had been exposed to deeper vision of religion when they were studying at schools, perhaps they would not be so anti-religious. They are really, they vilify religions, not only Hinduism, all religions, but they think they are irrelevant, outdated, and they make mockery of religion. So it was, I think, main cause of corruption, I'm suggesting, is the lack of religious education or Hinduism in the schools in India.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism. Sponsored by People Care. Encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.